What it do, it's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Also, check out my debut single, Handle It, streaming now on all platforms, link also in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Anita featuring my bitch, Saweetie, Faking Love. This is the first live performance on the Late Late Show with James Corden. I'm super excited to see this. Y'all know I love Saweetie. I'm a Saweetie stan. And Anita is like really growing on me. Ever since I've seen and heard Girl From Rio, which I absolutely love, I've like reacted to a bunch of her stuff. And she's fire. And she's super fine. So yeah, let's hop into it. And I know she can dance her ass off because she fucked it up in the Faking Love video. So I'm expecting like choreo to be on point.
Tell me you're leaving today. You're packing your bags up for good.
Give us vocal, come on.
I'm not gonna stand in your way. Baby, I'd cry if I could, but I keep faking love. I keep faking love with you. I've been faking love. I've been faking love.
It's true.
Now we're breaking up. Now we're breaking up. Ooh, but I've been faking love. I've been faking love with you.
Yes, bitch. Fuck it up. Come on. So effortless, too. And Anita is really... That's why she's going to be one of the artists. Like, I feel like a lot of international artists try to break in America because you can be big around the world, but America, for some reason, like, I'm not the one saying this. This is just facts. America is like, if you pop in America, you're like a star, you know? Like, a superstar. So, and I feel like a lot of international acts, you know, try to cross over here and they don't translate, they don't pop, they don't whatever. And, Anita is like, I think with like Girl From Rio and this, she's really like crossing over. She's performed at like the VMAs and like she's starting to do a lot of like American shows. Like, I think we're really like accepting her. A lot of her music is starting to be like in English. So I'm loving it. And she has the talent, like the vocals. She's drop dead gorgeous, like super fine. She can dress, like she has a good aesthetic, good style. And her songs are super catchy. She can date like. Come on, man. Come on, Saweetie. Yes. Okay. I love how Saweetie's performance style has elevated. I love that she did it live, thank God. Because I know that was like a critique that a lot of people had was her, you know, when she was trying to incorporate a lot of choreography, she was doing like backing tracks and stuff like that, lip singing, whatever. And it's like, you're a rapper, so you don't really need to do that. Just work on your breath control and rap. You're essentially just like talking with attitude, essentially, you know? So I love that she really owned that verse. She owned that performance. It was really good, a nice touch. I liked it. And she looks fine, as always. Come on. It's so effortless for her. Look at her fucking it up. Loved it. Yes. Come on, Miss Icy. They killed that. That was super cute. It was a cute, right to the point. Loved the looks. Loved, like, the energy. It just was on point. Like, you can tell that they rehearsed that and they nailed it. I loved it. If you like that too, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. Check out my SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. And I'll see you on the next one.